Images of anti-abortion activists trying to barge into this hospital in the northeastern state of Pernambuco still spark outrage in Brazil. Inside, a pregnant 10-year-old girl who had been raped by her uncle since she was six was having an abortion. The hospital in the girl's home state refused to take her in, forcing the child to travel more than 1,400 kilometers to get medical help.
We have several units in the country that do not have the capacity to take care of women in these circumstances, so the situation is dire in Brazil.
After finding a clinic, the girl had to be smuggled into the building in the trunk of a car to avoid a near riot. The girl's name and the place where she was having the procedure were revealed on social media by an anti-abortion activist who encouraged her followers to surround the hospital and call the child murderer. 2 weeks after the girl's ordeal, the government of Jair Bolsonaro, which opposes abortion, has adopted a new protocol. Critics say the ministerial ordinance makes it more difficult for rape victims to come forward and legally terminate their pregnancies, especially those of young age. Brazil allows women to terminate pregnancies resulting from rape or which put their lives at risk. The new norm forces doctors to inform the police about the rape before starting the procedure. It also states that they should offer the victim the chance to see the live fetus before its removal. Women's organizations are mobilizing the international community and Congress to have it annulled. The health ministry says the protocol was introduced to protect rape victims by denouncing their abusers. But Congresswoman Jandira Fegali, who's leading a movement to overturn the ordinance, says the government's real intention is to curb women's rights.
The new norm violates the medical code of ethics because it forces the doctor to reveal information about the patient to the police. It also violates the victim's right to privacy. She may not want to report the abuse. And it also inflicts further distress on the rape victim by inducing doctors to show the woman images of the fetus in her womb. To me, that amounts to torture.
Jandira and other women activists have just made that argument in a letter to the United Nations Human Rights Commission, denouncing the new protocol. The debate has just put Brazil's stark reality center stage. Every hour, four girls up to 13 years are raped, and domestic violence has been on the rise with the pandemic. Monica Yanakiev, Al Jazeera, Rio de Janeiro.